Oh my god. Oh gosh. Okay, loading. Okay. Okay. Don't like this. Oh my gosh. Okay, I'll press the key. I'm scared something's gonna like pop out.
My name is Thomas Foster. The maniacs I pursue fall like dominoes, one after the other.
My god.
I solve these cases by entering their minds, actually letting them into mine. I stalk them through dark hallways, forests of bloody stakes.
Okay then.
Inhuman torture chambers. Museums of still
this person
and eternal suffering. Am I leaving this hell, or am I walking right into it?
Oh no, no, I don't want to play this anymore. Oh, I should have done a review of a different game. I don't want to do this. I don't like this. I don't like this. Please don't kill me. I'm sorry. Please. Please don't kill me! Please stop! Okay. Okay. Going in. Okay. This game runs very well. Like, very well. I have it on ultra settings, so. Keep in mind, my computer's not the greatest, so, and I'm running at 60 FPS right now. And ultra, oh god, I don't want to. Can I not? Is there a way to go back? Can I turn around? Oh, what? Can I pick something up? Ah! Stop it! You're scaring me. I don't like this. I don't like this! How do I pick stuff up?
Katharina Stein, Frankfurt, Germany, 1964. Neurosurgeon.
Like
Reichenwald, Germany is the origin of several urban legends, as 50 people have gone missing over the last 9 years. After the police closed the investigations without any explanations, Doorways took over the case. Two agents have been sent there over the last 5 years, but neither has come back. They have been registered as missing on service. Their identities remain classified. Our intelligence reports indicate that Dr. Stein is carrying out experiments with humans for a secret branch of the military forces of her country.
Where you are? I'm scared. Well, so far this game is really cool.
And putrefaction under the sight of.
Okay. Well, this is more like, I don't want to make this like a let's play. I'm trying to make this a game review. But the game runs amazing, okay? Like, it runs amazing. It's scary. Might not want to get this if you don't want to be
Jesus
scared.
Jesus Christ. What is going on here?
But this seems really cool. I don't really want to make this a let's play. I want to make this a game review. There's rooms. It's a horror game. If you like horror games, get this. It seems really cool. It runs good. You don't need any supercomputer to run it. Like, I'm on Ultra right now. My computer's not that good. I have an AMD R9 280. I know I have a 200, R9 200 series, that's MSI edition. I think it's like 290 or 280. So, if you like horror games, get this game. What I've played so far, it seems cool. And that's going to be it. The link to the Steam download will be in the description. And if y'all like today's video, remember to hit that like button and the subscribe button, because it really helps me out on my channel. If you want to see more game reviews like this on my channel, tell me in the comments below, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.